grader, and I made a lot of money in Atlantic City, and I'm very proud of it. I want to tell you
good
that.
Dog.
Very, very proud of it.
I like him.
So, by the way, this country
he's honest.
Right now owes $19 trillion, and they need somebody like me to straighten out that mess.